In the family tomorrow for the grand opening.
You know. See you there.
I'm hoping, Pop.
Well, you know, I think Mama should make some cornbread and some homemade jam. Y'all ready for picnic?
Yes.
All right. Come on. This is beautiful.
Thank you, sweetheart. Thank you, Pop. I can wait.
Tomorrow's a big day. We even got Grandma's dinner bell hanging on something.
That loud thing? See, the customers are really gonna know that.
Ain't that loud?
Yes, it is. That thing sounds like a train coming.
Well, I'll tell you what, we never missed a meeting.
Oh, yeah, you're right about that.
What else you got in there?
Some jam. Mm. That's good stuff, too.
Every time I see a tree over there, where the corn came when I was a little boy, me and my daddy would plant this seed. That's how God is with us. He takes our family and rains down on his love.
Daddy? Hey, Pop! Daddy. Daddy.
Do you know what happens in the woods when all the wolves die out?
No, I don't, Snake.
And they get hunted down. That's when they move in.
What are you even talking about, Snake?
What about the storm, Maddie?
First the storm, then what, the whole town?
No. They were let down. Like our town. The storm was my daddy's storm. Your daddy's storm.
Snake, can't you just let it be?
It always was soft.
Okay. We're gonna scare them off.
Let's run them out of town for good, Snake. You, me and you. Cain brothers.
Papa Bear. There you go, son. I love you, baby girl.
I love you too, Daddy.
Michael, don't I get a good night kiss?
Too old, Dad.
Too old? How about a and I love you?
Too old.
Well, I'll tell you what. Tomorrow is opening day for the store. And I want my son to be the first one to ring that bell so loud that the whole town would hear.
Really?
Really.
All right.
Okay. You guys get some sleep, okay?
Dad, I love you.
I know, son. Love you guys. Night. There. Papa Bear wants some honey.
Coming, hold on.
Jake, where are you going? I made your favorite, mashed potatoes and gravy.
I'm just going out with the boys to get some beers, that's all. No harm.
When did you start drinking again?
Hello!
Who are those boys?
Snake and Maddie. I met them at the stables, you know, hanging around.
Do they work there?
No. Listen, Carrie, just put my food on the warmer. I'll be back later, all right? Hey, their uncle, Sheriff Joe Cain. I mean, how much trouble can I get?
Okay.
I'll see you later.
I love you.
I know you do.
Let me guess. You made your favorite.
You know, Jake,
the
Gallows
Road
in America is
built for a reason.
I'm gonna do nothing stupid now.
You're just gonna scare him, Joe.
That's it. Got it, Joe.
You're gonna go on a little ride with me and Maddie here.
Sheriff? Raise them up, boys. To the Brotherhood.
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 So hard for so long on this one.
Still a lot to do, you know. Got a long way to go.
You sure you and Seth know what you're doing?
Well, we're gonna be all right. If the store is successful, it can go a long way and heal a lot of old wounds. Besides, honey, God done brought us this far, and we can't turn around now.
This is my property. Go on home now. And even now, we'll just act like this never happened.
I tell you what, I'm kind of hoping you don't forget. And I don't think you understand in me. Big picture, we don't like you. We don't want you here.
I don't care whether you like me or not, but I do know this is my property. And I'm not asking you. I'm telling you. Now, get on out of here.
Uh-huh.
It's okay, Emma. Just get on back inside. Go on, get back inside.
Run down and make me real mad.
Get him!
No! What are you doing?
No, Jakeâ.
You want a boss, remember? Brother, we gonna burn.
Burn him?
Maddie?
Yeah.
Light it up.
Yeah?
Right now. No, Maddie! No! Maddie, don't do it.
How it works.
Throw it on the floors. No, Maddie. Don't do it!
He's got kids in there.
Get in the truck.
Of course it was. There's a bottle on the porch. Hey, it was an accident.
Sure.
How do we rise above the ashes of such a loss? The loss of a good woman and her two innocent children. This is an unthinkable pain. A pain that reaches to the deepest recesses of our soul. There are no human words to console, but there is comfort in his word. The word ministers to our soul, calms our spirit, breathes new life into us, and gives us the reason to live again. Fear not, for I am with you. Isaiah 41:10.
Hear my voice, hear me calling in the wind across the sea. your name.
The last thing I said to my wife was trust in God. It was God that let this happen. I'm done with God.
Healing hand upon your soul, I'll be with you. I'll always be here. Hear my voice. Rest in me.
I can use a little help around the store today.
I plan on going fishing. I'm going fishing. That'd be a stew.
You haven't finished eating yet.
Yes, Mom.
Yeah. Go.
You know I have nightmares. I do. I see that flaming bottle in my sleep. What, Pop?
We can't change the past. We have to move on.
You don't even know where he lives?
No, I don't. He wants it that way.
Is that what you tell yourself?
You don't think I want him to come back? You don't think I have him tracked? He hardly talks anymore. Not even to me. He comes into the store, gets what he needs, and leaves. He's built a wall around himself. I mean, nobody gonna get through that.
Then you've got to keep trying.
Job, you can go out and pay the bills, and I'll stay home and play with the kids.
You don't even know your kids.
Who's there? Wait, did you just pull the worm and the deer jerky out of the same pocket? It looks cool when you chew it, too. Did your dad teach you how to cast the pool? Ain't got no daddy. Maybe you can meet my dad.
I got something.
Hey,
I actually got something.
Hold on to it with two hands.
Help me. Grab it.
Mom said you went fishing. Bet you didn't catch nothing.
Not much.
You two up to? No good? Thinking about it.
Sheriff, you need to get your signature on these reports.
You sign them.
Yes, sir.
What's your name? Will cash be good? You boys ever gonna settle down? Find you a good woman? Get a job?
What?
You got me. Why work when you can mooch?
Thank you, Uncle Joe. Hey, you ever hear anything else about the older Collins brother?
What older Collins brother?
Good for us now, aren't you?
Thanks. No, it's not innocent, man. You know, I've been in the mood lately.
Have a little fun tonight? Pop some coyotes?
Yeah, not tonight.
You gotta get the fire out of your head, boy. I mean, it's been a while, you know. You're starting to make me real nervous. I get a little crazy when I get nervous.
A little crazy? I mean, you know that man saw us.
But I know. It's that old man. Way off in the woods. Exactly what we wanted.
Give it.
I should tell this fine little lady here, you ain't even kissed a girl. I mean, you were a law man after all. You should always tell the truth.
Yes, Hank, whatever, okay? Well, you know, I got my uniform in the car. I can go put it on and arrest you.
cut yourself another beating like you did last year. Just running that mouth.
Just choking.
Choke.
Now, you know you ain't the law around here.
Well, sure we are. Don't you forget that. It's all around here. It's what we make it. Now what is this, church? Who wants a drink with the Brotherhood, huh?
Morning, Jake. What's going on?
I'm good.
No, you're not. I've known you long enough to know when something's up, so what's up?
Thinking about leaving Carrie, moving on to another town. I don't know. Just want to be by myself.
What about the kids? Your job, you just can't run off.
Why not? I mean, I woke up this morning doubting everything, Frank. I got two kids and a wife I can't relate to.
Yeah, well, no one said marriage was easy. You have to work at it.
I try, Frank. I mean, no offense. I'm thankful for the job you give me at the stable, but there's got to be something more.
It's an honest living, and you're providing for your family.
Yeah, barely.
You know that my wife gave up on me, gave up on us. Thought there was something better out there, I guess. A long time I blamed myself, but eventually I realized it wasn't my fault. She just didn't want to be married anymore. She did the easy thing and just gave up on the marriage. See, the problem with doing that, though, is it creates a lot of pain on both sides. Trust me. Think about this, Jay. Think about what you're doing.
Well, maybe people ought not get married.
You know what you have? Beautiful wife, beautiful kids. I want that. I'll probably never have a child of my own. But I want what you have.
Thou shalt not covet. You just broke a commandment.
Yeah. I think you know what I mean.
I'm sorry for throwing all this on you, Frank.
Martha, maybe you should put those big boy pants on and man up. Be a father. Be a husband. It's family, Jake. It's the greatest gift of all.
One of them does not leave the 99 in the wasteland and follow the last one until he finds it. There will likewise be more rejoicing in heaven over the repentance of one sinner than over 99 righteous people who have no need to repent. Amen. Yeah.
When those Cain boys gonna repent?
We let the law do its job.
Preacher, that sheriff ain't done nothing about what happened to that man's family.
We put our trust in God. We don't follow man's law, we follow God's law. Amen. Amen. Let me tell you, amen.
You did pretty good up there.
Well, I get a little happy, if you know what I mean. Preacher Sam, pleased to meet you.
Hey, Preacher Sam. Who are the Cain brothers?
They're a couple of boys meeting class.
The polka. Nice meeting you, Preacher Sam.
Nice meeting you, too.
Come on, let's go. Okay. You scared the crap out of me, babe. Don't do that. Now we're even. Seen anything? Ain't seen nothing yet. Old man's been sleeping on his porch. Seems like forever. I think he'd be thirsty or hungry. Hasn't moved a muscle. I just don't know how you can stay still for that long.
I can stay still forever.
Sure.
Yeah.
Get your hands off of me.
What are you talking about?
Get your hands off. Uncle Bob?
Come on.
Sit down. Yes, sir.
You want to tell me why you two been snooping around my property? Trespassing is against the law. You know that, don't you?
What am I being that scarecrow right now?
It was your idea. I just want to go home.
What? You know you wanted to check him out. You said he was some sort of Bigfoot or something.
Did not.
Did so.
I did not.
You?
You have some really neat stuff, Uncle Bob. Did you make all this?
Yeah, it's all pretty cool. Wish I could make stuff like this.
Come on, Pug.
Yeah, I made them.
The other day, I was looking at a picture on your mantle. Is that your family? I'm Puck. What's your dog's name?
Yep.
Cool. I like her name. Come on, babe.
Bye, Uncle Bob.
Licorice.
preacher gave a good sermon today. On forgiveness.
Most of us start work first thing in the morning, Jake. Not last. I'm sorry, Frank. Just get to work.
Jakeâ! You ready for a big one tonight?
I'm working overtime tonight.
Come on now, bang, bang, bang. Don't you love me no more?
Just got stuff I gotta figure out.
What you got to work out, Jake?
What?
Another way to smash on them horseshoes? Now, you ain't been much of a team player lately. Seems like you got it in your head that you're different somehow. Just like us.
I ain't nothing like you.
Fact.
I'm going over to Bob Collins.
No. See, you ain't. One, Jay, you ain't got the stones.
Two. I just stopped you. You just try it.
Wait. Break it up. I said break it up. Big boy, thinks he can throw punches around.
Shut your mouth, boy. You been drinking, Jake? Just go on home. You know better than that.
I need the money, Frank.
You need the money? You won't come to work drinking tomorrow now, will you? You and your brother and that so-called sheriff think you got this town wrapped up. I can't speak for everyone else around here because they're too afraid to speak up. But you boys are no good.
See you around, hero.
You know that in the state of Texas, if you trespass, that's grounds for getting shot? I keep my rifle loaded all day long. I see you coming around here again. I just might mistake you for a coyote trying to steal my chickens. You think that's funny? I guess we'll just have to see what happens, won't we? Now get off my land.
Sure, Hoss. Whatever you say.
Hello?
Hey, Carrie.
Hi, Frank. How are you?
Oh, I'm fine. Just, look, I had to send Jake home.
I
lost my temper a bit. And he got in a scuffle, one of the Cain brothers. Well, Jake's been drinking again, too.
Oh.
And if you need anything, you know, I'll help if I can.
Okay. Thanks, Frank. Check on you. The electricity was turned off last night.
Well, I paid it.
Well, obviously you didn't. Would you two stop yelling? Don't talk to your daddy like that, please. I ain't got no daddy. Daddy. What is a daddy?
You listen to your mom and you be quiet.
I don't
blanket is stinking. Can't see how you can stand to lay on that thing. Well, don't get a wash today because I can't stand it. That is disgusting. All right. Here we go. All right, now.
No. Yeah, come on now. Come on, move. Let it go. Chip, let it go. Let it go. Chip, let it go. Just take it.
Huck? Look, it's me, babe.
Leave me alone. What's the matter?
Nothing. I'm fine.
No, you're not, or you wouldn't be crying.
I ain't crying.
Look at me, Huck. What happened?
I busted my lip on a rock.
That's why I hit you, didn't I?
My daddy hit me. Drunk, so I guess it's okay. He don't smack me when he's drunk.
He shouldn't be hitting you, Buck. Drink it or not. It just isn't right.
That's just Jake.
You have to tell someone, Buck.
Who am I going to tell? Besides, ain't no one to listen anyway.
How about telling my dad? He'll listen to you, Buck.
I'll be okay.
Move that stuff out of the way, though.
Okay, Dad.
Right. What's going on, son?
Dad, this is my new friend, Puck. She got hurt.
Oh, you got hurt? Well, let me see. Well. You know, I think I have just the thing that'll fix you right up.
I told you he was nice.
Fresh strawberries. Go ahead. Take one. Tell me what you think. Yeah?
I'll take one.
I know you will take one.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Ah, there's that smile.
Well, we'll be going, Papa.
All right. Where are you off to?
Fishing.
Of course. Fishing. Come here, you.
Come on, Pop.
Hey, Pop. Why don't you take these with you?
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, more strawberries.
Give some to your mom. I love you, son.
Love you too, Dad.
Well, Mr. Billy, another satisfied customer.
There you go.
Come on, man. You're gonna
Jakeâ, how about that brotherhood now?
You know, brotherhood, with you or your crazy lawman, Uncle. What? Think because you got a job, you earn a paycheck, you're some kind of role model? You're a liar, Joe. A 10-star wearing liar. You know what they did. Covering it up like a whole wall.
Now don't you be talking about family like that, boy.
Well, I know it's behind that wall. The crash and them kids. That poor man's wife. Come up with about a dozen legal reasons to put a bullet through your head right now. But lucky for me, I only need one. Sheriff, everything all right? Just fine.
And tell your mom I said hello and have her stop by the shop, okay? Yeah. James, you do the you do the same. Tell your dad I said hi. Bye-bye.
Can we go this way?
What you doing, girl?
Yeah.
Hey, Seth, how you doing?
Don't call your mom.
Licorice?
Me?
Oh, yeah.
Licorice.
Don't mind if I do.
Thank you.
Come on by tonight, girl. Your sister's cooking your favorite.
Picture on this wall right here. Me and my daddy holding a big old fish. Right over here. This picture of my daddy when we got in shot. Good times, huh? Now, leave out me some of these black licorice. Yeah, one of them carvings, too. Who makes these anyway?
My brother Bob.
You know you had a brother.
Yeah, you did. You murdered his wife and two kids. That'll be 478.
Sheriff,
I can't have your little nephews come in my store and stealing from me.
Who? Snake and Maddie?
They ain't no harm. You mean like the no harm they did to my brother and his family?
Oh, the accident. We ain't calling that no accident. Well, it seems to me you're gonna have to.
Now, that happened months ago. And people have left alone what should be. If you want to go start that all up again, you'd be my guest. But you know those boys. You start something, I'd have to look the other way.
Yeah. You're real good at that, aren't you, Sheriff?
Yo, you got a real nice store. Nice family. About done here, boys, because I'm getting hungry.
Me too.
Mr. Knight, you're going to be fine, sir. You've been transported to USMD Hospital at Arlington. You were in a car accident and you hit your head pretty hard. Just try to relax. Let me go get some pain medicine and some ice too.
Thank you.
Pretty nice strawberries in the kitchen there. Honey, I'm so sorry. I love you so much.
I know, Mom. I love you too.
Your daddy, he loves you too. He's just having a hard time.
It's okay. My new friend Bay took me to see his dad's store. He has everything in there. And that's where I got strawberries from.
Mm-hmm.
He said we could come by anytime.
I think that'd be a great idea. We're gonna be okay. Hey. Hold on, I'll be right back. Hello?
Jay, it's Frank.
Hi, Frank.
Jake's been in a car accident.
Where is he?
USMD.
Okay, I'll be right there. Fuck, we've gotta go. Barry, where is your brother? Pop, go put on a clean shirt. Frank?
Hey. It's okay. He's okay. Your dad's okay. He had a seatbelt on.
I was so upset. And he was so angry.
I know. Jake hasn't been himself for some time now. To be honest, I've almost had to fire him more than once. Don't worry, his job is safe. When he's straight, he's the best worker I've ever had. But, you know, something is eating him up inside. If we don't help him beat whatever demons he's fighting, it's just going to get worse.
Miss Carey?
Yes.
Your husband's going to be okay.
I'll stay here.
Jake Knight doing?
Well, he's in some pain, but I'm ordering him some pain medicine.
Okay, good. No, could have been a lot worse. Must have a guardian angel, that's for sure.
Yes, sir, Doc.
I'll be in room 3.
Thank you, Doctor.
Hey, Frank.
How's it going?
Oh, you know. Is Carrie here?
It's me to get coffee. Told I'd hold down the fort for a while. But you know what? I don't do bedpan.
Oh, man. I sure could go for one of your greasy hamburgers.
Spicy ketchup, mustard.
Ask and you shall receive.
Seek and you shall find. Knock and the door shall be open.
Looking cute. I didn't know you knew any Bible verses.
Yeah. Tops.
Hey, come tell Miss Ruby.
Get you back on your feet.
There's a little something extra in there to help you out.
I can't take this.
It'll help out, but it's not going to fix your problem.
Yeah, well, thanks for the hamburger.
You know, I am not going to let you off that easy, Jake. There are people who care about you. They worry about what you're doing to your life. They want to help you, and you can't even see that. You're walking down Gallows Road. I know, because I've been there myself. It's a dark road, son. It's like you're blindfolded. When you get to the end of that road, there's these wooden steps you have to go up. It's like you're in quicksand, you're just sinking deeper and deeper. When you get to the top, there's a scaffold with the rope hanging on it. The rope makes this high-pitched, screeching sound as that knot digs into the side of your neck. Just like that, your feet are free of land. Snap. You break. But the most important thing about Gallows Road, Jake, is this. That blindfold that you're wearing, you put it there yourself. You can't be pointing fingers and blaming everyone else for your problems. You want to make your life better? Then do it. Get off that road. You can turn back any time you want, but you're the one who's got to take that first step.
There. I just stood and watched.
Watch what?
Maddie Cain throw a flaming torch at Bob Collins' porch. I tried to help him. The snake put a gun to my chest.
That was an accident. So they say.
Yeah. So they say.
Yeah.
It's worse than a man dying. Not being able to live. I'm a coward, Frank.
You're not a coward. You made a mistake. Fix it.
I ain't worth fixing. I'm already gone.
Nobody gone. You're off course, that's all.
I can't sleep. I can't work. I can't get through a day without drinking. I keep seeing them two kids and that man's poor wife. My kids, they don't know me. My wife, she's afraid of me. I wish I could take that night back, Frank. I can't.
There ain't no sin greater than God's forgiveness, Jake.
Forgiveness? So God's gonna forgive me? Just like that?
Don't you to help me too. Oh, came missing.
He found you, huh?
Yeah, he found me. He's a good boy. You're all doing a good job with him. You're getting tall. Maybe. Gonna be as big as his daddy.
So what you saying?
Just saying.
I'm real sorry, Bob.
Know what I remember? It was really hot that night. I could still smell the flowers. My wife was looking nice. Mary and Michael. Those kids were the sunshine of my life.
Yeah, I know. We all miss them. Life just isn't fair.
You don't know. But you're right. Life just isn't fair.
Bobby, you ever think about forgiving that boy?
What boy?
Jake. And he got a little girl, young. You ever think about the pain and the guilt he has to live with?
You ever think about what I have to live without?
I lost my two kids. My wife.
What about my kids? They should be out playing, being kids. What about my wife? Who I got to come home to?
You could go back off in the woods and hide in your cave, your safe place. Like I did when Dad died. Or you can put God in. Right here. Because when you got God, you're safe anywhere. I know I can't make you do nothing that you don't want to do. But you gotta keep moving, big brother. You walked out on me, Bobby. You walked out on me. This store. Our store. You running and hiding off in the woods. You ain't doing nobody no good. You ain't got to run and hide no more, Bobby. You got friends and family that love you and miss you. I'm your only brother, Bobby. I miss you. Please. Please. Come to church with me this Sunday just like old times. Is that what you think I've been doing?
You got to go to church to talk to God. I've been talking to God. I made me some decisions. I'm gonna kill them boys. All three of them.
Thank you.
okay. I just called to tell you I love you.
They gonna hear me. What's wrong?
It's Bob.
You mean?
He knows they're coming for him. He's gonna kill him, Jesse.
Smoke that man out like a rat. Finish what we start. And you sure you want to do this?
Never been long.
Take her up, Demerol. Switch her to Tylenol.
Okay.
Mr. Knight. Okay, good. His x-ray CT came back negative. Still want to monitor one more day. If he's tolerating liquids, just ring the tag.
Yes, sir.
Hello, this is Frank.
Hey, Frank. We need to borrow another work truck.
What are you doing out of the hospital? You need to rest.
I can rest when this is over.
No, Jake, listen to me. Jake, what are you doing?
I gotta go. Take Barry and Puck into the bedroom and lock that door.
Okay.
I want you to lock the front door, and I'll be back soon.
What are you doing?
Don't be.
Okay.
We're a family. You understand me? We're a family.
Jake, too.
He can't do that, Seth.
Oh, he can.
And he will. He ain't got nothing left to lose.
You go to the person who wronged you and forgive them.
Preacher Sam, you and I both know it ain't that easy. They took his little boy. They took his little girl. And they took his wife. And I'm starting to take it real personal.
Seth, I'm here for you, always.
But if it was me, what would you do?
I'd have to ask you to pray for me.
Like your wife and kids did.
Here you sleep. You and your brother there.
It's about your blood to spill.
Your pure hate.
May God forgive you. There was no God in my world.
My God. You're going to wish there was.
This is my battle, brother.
It's our battle, brother.
Put the gun down, Snake.
Two birds, one gun.
Suspects inside the old man.
Stand up position and the weapons.
Strong.
Hold the perimeter. Do not make a move
until I get there. I'm on my way.
David 927, I'll be in route.
Sure.
Sneak. Maddie and Shake. There's no.
I heard you the first time.
Give me 2 minutes.
Just along, I need you to stay calm.
Don't you have a mama or papa? I know if you did, they would miss you. Forgive. I forgive you.
Hey, Seth. Ready to do this?
Yeah.
I guess so. Let's get going.
Hey, kid. Your Uncle Bob's here.
Hey.
Me? Come on, Margie.
Hey, Bob.
Oh.
Hi, Jesse.
Today is a good day.
It is, Jesse.
Why don't you run ahead and give us a moment?
Sure. Come on, kids. Let's go. We'll leave you two alone.
I just need a few moments to catch my breath. I don't know if I can do this.
Goodbye. Yes, you can. Look, I was saving this for just the right moment. A little welcome back gift from the family. You know, you can't ignore God, Bob.
Yeah, that is hard to do.
See you there?
Oh, yeah. I'll be there.
Struggle.
together we love. So together, today, please join us in celebrating the opening of the Collins Brothers Antique Store. Bob, would you do the favor?
I'd be honored.
So is your family. You did the right thing.
Well, I'm staying here. I'm not going anywhere. My family.
I'm going to go in the antique store right now.
All right, let's go.
Okay, so my bird call wasn't impressive.